If I could sing a song for every bomb that flies, I'd sing each and all the days. If there were to be a verse for every dying child's cries, for every helpless father's gaze. If I could write a love letter for each corpse as it's carried, I'd never still my pen. If I had to stop a moment for each one as it's buried, I'd never move again. But the stocks are going up somewhere in America. But I'll sing a song for Basra. If I could shed a tear for every home that bombs destroy, I'd never stop crying. If each broken brick were a heart of a little girl or boy, all the world's children would be sighing. If I could hold each shattered body, each baby stilled at birth, I'd have no time for loneliness. I'd spend all my days embracing the people of this savaged earth, feeling the poisoned wind's caress. And the billionaires are laughing somewhere in America. But I'll sing a song for Basra. If each barren pharmacy were a woman's shining eyes, I'd fall in love forever. If each bombed out kindergarten were a factory in disguise, wouldn't that be clever? But bricks are only bricks, and dust is only dust, and death is all around. Each day another missile falls, and sometimes the only thing to trust is the shaking of the ground. And they're loading up the warplanes somewhere in America. But I'll sing a song for Basra. I'll sing a song for Basra.